child to an adult.
Hello, my name is Natalie Jordan, and I would like to present to you the Bradford Woods Singing Tigers. This is a select group of 39 audition singers. This group is in its fifth year of existence. All of us meet every Wednesday morning to rehearse together. We are a mixed group of boys and girls from the fourth and fifth grades. Our first piece today is a song called Give Us Hope by Jim Papoulos. Give Us Hope is from a project called Sounds of a Better World, which examines the world and how small steps can be made to improve it. This piece features many small group soloists today. We hope you enjoy Give Us Hope.
Thank you.
across the road for a distinct call which sounds like a high-pitched laugh. This song is told in three different parts, and we had to learn to sing three parts together at one time, which is difficult to do in elementary school. We hope you enjoy the video.
Thank you. takes us to the beach and talks about the seagull, the many ships that sail the sea, and traveling on the open waters. This song taught us to sing in three parts. There is also a familiar melody that comes into play in the middle of the song, and it is your job to figure out which familiar melody with new lyrics is being sung by the chorus. We have a few featured instrumental players today that add some additional color to our accompaniment. We hope you enjoy Seagull Seagull.
Yeah.
by Larry E. Schultz. Little Firefly taught us about music in different ways. The song switches gears almost about every measure, but still remains very single to us. There's a very familiar song that pops up in this song too, but we hope you recognize it. To fully tell the story of Little Firefly, we will be turning out all the lights today on the stage and in the gym, so that we can sing the song in the dark. So Little Fireflies, we hope you enjoy Little Firefly.
Thank you.
today. We would also like to thank Mrs. Bernosi for all of her support and Mrs. Frisco for allowing us to use her gymnasium to put on this wonderful concert. We would also like to thank the 5th and 4th grade teachers for all of their support and anyone else who helped us create this program today. Finally, we would like to thank our friends and our family for allowing us to be a member of such a great chorus here at Bracker Woods. We hope you enjoy our final song today, Believers.